Oh, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it.
Championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxon, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history in WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, yeah! And no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
This man may be the greatest of all time, but he has to conquer the chamber.
And introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Glass and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
Some say he's the underdog tonight, but in his mind, winning the title is a mere formality.
Bro. Stallion of WWE.
One of the best pure wrestlers in WWE.
And guys, an original bro.
And introducing the challenger, representing RK Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, and my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
And introducing the champion, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
And here we go, WWE Championship at stake in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see Brock Lesnar and Austin Theory. And awaiting in their pods, you see Seth Rollins, Riddle, AJ Styles, and Bobby Lashley. Rick across the face.
Really just laying it in.
Ooh,
nailed the midsection.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Quick to counter. No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
Gonna try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast incarnate.
Theory sidesteps.
Lost with the quick roll. He's back into the ring, and that pulls Theory back. Great counter.
What impact.
Oh.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
There he's lost any momentum here.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, man.
Look at this display. Overhead, belly to belly.
Drop suplex.
Oh, Matty Nadell just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
He climbs into the ring. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Heading back to the ring.
Suplex City.
Position to be in right now.
The challenger eating up some damage.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Nice takedown.
Splash! Punch right in the head. Theory gets fended off.
decision there, Michael.
And finds a counter. The challenger not looking good right now. I think at this point in the match, you're more concerned about surviving and the ref raising your hand. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great win.
Insulting. Ooh. Oh, and Riddle goes for a quick ride. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Eliminate.
He's trying again.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
What's the move? Stop in the leg.
Ooh, man.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Bad predicament right here. Climbs back inside. Straight impact on the throat. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Ooh. Down across the neck. Sleeper slam. Well, that's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this.
To take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City. He's a AJ Styles rolls through. Here it comes. Can't push your submission. It's locked in.
That top, top. This is not a.
Ooh, that hurt. On the outside now.
Yeah, no place to save in the Elimination Chamber.
Fully locked in.
Lesnar looking to put AJ in the rear view. Brace for impact. Here it comes. Look out. Double underhook suplex.
Sent into the corner.
Getting tossed. Body shots over and wonder if it's driving him. Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt. Bang!
The champ will stay champ.
Still in this, the title hangs in the balance.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! The architect is waiting on AJ. Oh, Brock waylays him. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
The Beast in incredible role. The Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
This lands, it's over. Shoulders down.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, big uppercut.
Wolf's ruthless striking.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, nothing fancy here.
Hastin, I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
Chamber floor now.
He'll hit the ring.
Wow, Brock put a stop to that.
Setting it up.
Boom.
Like a beast playing with its food.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Oh, Lesnar!
Put a timeout on Kamara.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Lesnar unleashed.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan or something.
Lariat.
Look at this, Jeff.
One after another.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
Yeah!
The Beast ready to victimize another one.
Oh,
now he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endured so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
He got whipped into that corner. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, and Theory fights back.
Now's a good chance for Theory to gain his wits about it.
Struggling to defend himself.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very. Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
And Theory isn't looking helpless anymore.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Oh!
Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
But Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
In the ring.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
German after German by Brock.
Stalking him, watching for an opening.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Bang!
Can it be? Will the rain continue? And Lesnar remains champion.
The reign of the Beast continues.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was they're here to win, Saxton.